I know it all too well. Got another new day, still I'm feeling misplaced. I keep going down, down. Hi guys, welcome to another vlog. And guys, for this vlog, I just really want to share with you guys the product that I'm using for me to maintain this kind of hair. So as you can see guys, or if you will notice, my previous vlog is about my experience about having this kind of permanent curls, okay? So I already shared with you how it feels or how it looks like actually, and you will see the pictures also in my Instagram account. If you haven't seen it yet, kindly just search for DeiFam in Instagram and you will see a lot of pictures of me showing my hair. And yeah, so yun nga po, most of your questions guys is how I maintain this kind of curly hair. So as you can see, it's so curled. Hanggang sa roots yan, guys. So, ayun na nga. Ayan, nakita niyo na yung buhok ko. Ganyan. And, ngayon, guys, I just wanna let you know na I'll not go into the details na like kung paano ko siya sinusuklay or what. Kasi, as far as I could remember, I already have a video which I will link here in our card na yung previous kong curl hair din na hanggang dito lang sa dulo is I shared with you kung paano ko siya, kung ano yung routine ko. Every day before maligo or after maligo, nabigay ko na sa inyo and yung product din na ginagamit ko before. But now guys, I'm actually using a different product. But maganda rin naman yung isa, but it's more expensive than this one. So I'm pretty sure you will love this one. So ito na nga po, ipapakita ko na sa inyo guys kung paano ko siya ginagamit. Okay, so I have a video here and I'll show you how I'm using that product. Hi guys, so this is Dia again. I just want to show you guys how I prep my hair. So I just came from shower, so my hair is a bit damp pa, so medyo basa pa siya. So what I will do is, this is my section. So yeah, wait, so I will massage it like this first, and then hold on, let me fix. Okay, let me fix it. Okay, so in this part first, so usually I'm checking first if there are tangled parts. So there, then, so there, as you can see, wala naman siyang tangled parts. And now, I'll go ahead and use the product that I'm using right now. It's the Curl Defining Milk. This is from Monea. Okay, this is just 99 pesos. Yes, 99 pesos sa Watson's or department stores. So, maglalagay ako ng generous amount, guys. And then, ganito ko siya ginagawa, pababa, and then I'm massaging it like that. But guys, yung pag-anon niya, yung pag-wipe niyo nung product, huwag niyo lang hatakin yung buhok niyo kasi dapat hindi siya mahatak. Like that. And then, sa taas naman, ganito lang. So, yung pataas, ganyan ko lang siya nilalagyan ng product. And then, it's done. Done na itong side na to. Then, let's do the other part. So, same process lang naman, guys. I'll be getting a generous amount. And then, ikakalat ko siya dito. Then, pagating sa dulo, ganun lang siya. Hindi ko lang siya, guys. Just make sure na hindi mo siya mahahatak. Para hindi, para ma-prevent yung pagkulot na, yung pagkakulot niya, hindi siya mahahatak at ma-i-straight. Yan. So there. And then both sides, ganyan lang.
So, ayun na nga guys, no, nakita nyo na kung ano yung itsura ng buhok ko pagbasa siya at ano itsura niya after malagyan ng products. But don't worry, I'll be putting pictures here para makita nyo kung ano yung itsura ng aking buhok after malagyan ng product ngayon. And for this one guys, I just want to give my final thoughts about this. Monea Curl Defining Milk. Okay. So, ito na nga, no? Dapat guys, ilalagay nyo na to. So, as I was saying guys, dapat ilalagay nyo tong product na to pag medyo basa pa. Hindi naman yung sobrang tumutulo pa, but make sure that your hair is still a little bit damp. Yung sa medyo basa-basa pa siya. Just like what you seen a while ago in the video. Okay? Kasi mas kakapit yung product pag ganun yung ginawa nyo. And one more thing is, pag nilagay nyo siya na medyo basa pa yung buhok nyo, pag nilagay nyo tong product na to, kasi guys, napansin ko sa kanya, pag tuyo ko na siya nilagay, hindi siya nag-hold, okay? So, dapat talaga medyo dampa at medyo basa pa yung buhok nyo pag nilagay nyo yung product. So, pag natuyo yung buhok nyo, nandun pa din yung product at mahuhold niya kung ano yung pinakakulot ng buhok nyo, okay? You'll feel na medyo parang matigas siya kasi nga, hinuhold niya yung buhok mo at magkakadikit kasi siya, di ba? Kasi, kunwari yan, may section na ganito, ganyan siya kakapal. So, hindi naman siya nadadry or what, or nasusunog. Hindi naman. Talagang nahuhold lang niya yung pagkakulot ng hair mo, okay? And guys, please, if ever you will use this product, don't ever use a blower to dry your hair. Let it dry naturally para hindi masira at ma-freeze yung hair nyo. Okay? So, ayun nga guys. So, yun lang naman yung mga key points natin guys. Apply the product na medyo damp pa yung buhok nyo. Ibig sabihin medyo basa pa. And then don't, or apply generous amount. But guys, do not apply too much. Kasi napansin ko rin, pag sobrang dami ng product, ang tendency, hindi niya nahuhold. Kasi masyadong nababasa or nalalagay ng product yung buhok mo to a point na hindi siya nag-hold together. So, just apply a generous yet exact or, you know, enough amount for your hair. And don't ever use, what do you call this one? Hair drying equipment or yung blower. Don't ever use that one pag meron kayong ganito. At hayaan nyo lang matuyo siya naturally, okay? And one more thing is, pag nag-apply kayo, katulad ng paglagay ko kanina, ano lang, hindi masyadong yung fine na fine yung pag-a-apply at sobrang nahahatak yung hair. And yun, I am just so happy guys kasi itong product na to is definitely designed for wavy and curly hair, okay? So we are used to have mga products for straight hair, ganyan. But this one, I'm so happy kasi this is not really expensive. It's just 99 pesos for 200 ml. So it depends on you kung gano'n siya katagal magagamit. Pero sa akin siguro, less than a month. Kasi ang haba ng buhok ko, sobrang haba niya. And yeah, I'll recommend this Monea kasi hindi siya malagkit at all. At hindi siya nakakadry ng buhok. And it gives, you know, it holds my hair and take care of my hair, my curly hair. So, ayun lang naman guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you do have any questions guys that I failed to cover, just go ahead and comment down below. And please don't forget to hit this video or give this video a like and subscribe to the channel. And I see you guys in my next one. Can't be it for us. We're still so young. We say we're growing old.